Well, good morning, everybody, and happy Halloween, even though this video won't be reaching you till that day is gone, because I've still got a compilation of videos from the holiday to show you.
Could mix it up a bit. You could put a Halloween one up now.
I could put a Halloween. I might do that, actually. I might take Jose's advice and stick a Halloween up
today. And then finish off the holiday ones later.
And then do the holiday one later on. That's very good. It will confuse you. It's confusing me, and I'm not, you know, it doesn't take much, does it? Look. Lockdown haircut. Look at that. Done by my fair hand, myself. Hazel did help to get the back bits because I couldn't, obviously can't see around the back. And around my ears, but not my ears. I've got old man ears growing from my ears.
I could have done your ears.
You didn't, you just wanted to move out your fold.
I could have plucked it all out with some tweezers.
Pluck is a nice word, pluck. Yes, right, Fox, hang on a minute. So today we are off to, where is it brought to?
Audley End,
because miniature railway and open park. Because they have a Halloween event, and we thought we'd take the kids with us, obviously. Did it for the kids. Yeah, that's right, we did it for the kids, not for us. And we thought we'd go along and see what it's all about. We're going to see some friends that are going to be there, and they're going to make a switchover. And the switchover today is... Wait for it. Who is it, Hazel?
Sky!
We're picking up Sky the Whippet today. So she's going to be... I mentioned Sky before. But today's the big reveal. Today we're going to pick this guy up, so that should be good and exciting and lots of fun. I'll try and get... I don't know how much video I can get today. I don't know if it's going to be a long one or a short one. I'm guessing probably for a short going on medium one. But we'll have to see. What?
I've been waiting for this for 15 days.
Lily in the back. You are?
I've been waiting for getting Sky in 15 days.
15 days to might get Sky. What about you, Willow? You good? You excited? Willow's dressed in black because obviously they've got to wear something. So she's wearing, she says, why are you dressed in black for a bat? So she's a bat. And Fox is a ghostbuster. Or he says he's like daddy. That's what he says. And Lily's a ghost because she's like just white like a sheep.
Stevie both have the same bat ears.
Oh, right. So Willow and her friends can have the same bat ears. So we'll see how that works out. So it should be, hopefully, a fun day. We've got the miniature railway. You know what I'm like? I do love a railway. I do love a train. Fox is the same. There's a... What is there? Like a house or something there?
Yeah, like a talking house.
Talking house. I'm guessing that's like a haunted house type thing.
Yeah, although I think it's just made out of one of the playground things.
Like sounds cheap and cheerful. Never mind.
It's not cheap and cheerful, I should say.
And what else is there?
A wizard show.
A wizard show? Like, we should have brought Merlin. Merlin the Magic Bus. Should have brought Merlin, shouldn't we? There's a wizard show there. What, Fox?
You can call me half minion, half ghostbuster, because I've got some minion glasses on.
Well, they're actually not minion glasses, are they? They're like Ninja Turtle or something, aren't they?
I don't know.
What?
We had those last Christmas.
That's right. Yes, that's right. Exactly. Right. Anyway, we'll see you when we get there. For some fun! And of course, Sky. Well, we've arrived and just get a look at this. It's absolutely horrible. It's pouring down, so it's exactly the same. It's followed us from Suffolk, I think. Oh, well, never mind. We're here now. We're here now. We're gonna have fun. My word, this is torrential. Here we go. Right. You all right, Willow?
Yeah.
Oh, look at that dog drenched. Fox, are you good? Show people your... Show us your... Yeah, nice. Ghostbuster. Hello?
Where's
the...
Have you got a ticket?
Yes, I have. Oh, hang on. Wow. Busy in here. But a freshman's tent. Pretty cool. Look, I found a ghost. Gary, I found a ghost, mate. Job done. Come around, here comes the train. Here comes the loco. And that one is obviously built on an American style. Yeah, Rio Grande, yeah. Pour it nice. Way! God, I love a train. Right, I don't know if you can see. There's Sky down. Can you see her jacket? Sky! Hey yo! This is Sky, a new member of the family. Lily's new sister, my new fluffy daughter. Look at her. So apparently she was a working dog, so yeah, so she'd be used for rabbiting and stuff, I guess. So she's the real McCoy.
Look at Lily's face in there.
Oh, look at Lily. Look at this. She look. Oh, look. It's like we've let her down. It's like we've reneged her.
Lily, give her nose. Lil.
Hello. Up, Lil.
Hello. Sky.
Lily looks like Ellie.
Hello. Hello.
Lily's got right? the same look on her face.
You're right.
Yeah.
All right.
Oh, yes, are you?
She's so sweet.
She's so small.
Oh, she's shaking. Don't shake, you're alright.
So that's the first introduction to our new daughter, Lily. Not Lily, rather. Sky. I'll get it right. Look at her, look at her. She's so sweet.
Lily, you're
still... Right.
Daddy,
hello, hang on.
Shut up.
Not you, the kids. I'm just winding the kids up. So this is the Halloween Express, apparently. Kids, girls, shut up.
There's a station. They've got the Halloween bunting up. I'm doing a lot of that, aren't I?
Oh my god! We're off! Scary ride.
Oh, look at that steam. Thing of beauty. Oh, I love that sound. One of my favourite sounds.
What was that?
That scream there. Oh, it's pumpkins.
Hello, pumpkin. Hello.
Oh, good thinking with the lead, Stevie.
Sorry?
What
was that, the chow?
Yeah.
That was Elliot shouting at the boys, oh, frying them.
Yeah, that's the house thing over there. Can you see the pumpkin
lights? Yes, I can see the pumpkin lights.
Bubble post.
Oh, for bubble. Bubbles, yeah. Over there we've got the engine sheds. One of my, I can live in one of them.
Why have you not put your poncho on?
I'll put my poncho on later. I've got a... Hazel, I've got to pick me a red poncho to change it blue. No, I said shut up.
That was Elliot.
Oh, the haunted house is actually a shed.
Yes, it is.
It's a shed with some lights on it.
Are you enjoying it?
Not really, no.
Yeah, I'm loving it, aren't I?
I can't turn around, I can't sit down.
Pumpkin. Yeah. I'm doing it a lot. Do you know what? It seems mandatory. You go, no!
They're called skellingtons. That's the real word for them, skellingtons.
Look at the little dogs.
It's like her. She's not much better than one of them.
Oh, look at a scary scarecrow.
Oh, I think they carved them all beautifully.
Are you suitably frightened enough? Are you frightened enough?
It's spooky, not scary.
Oh, you're wetting your pants. Oh,
Sky. Sky.
Oh, I love that sound, that smell.
Oh no, there's a tunnel ahead.
Oh, there's another one over there, look, there's Diesel over there. We got steam, you got Diesel. God, I'm so sad. Oh, there's a witch's house on the left. Quite a bit of fun. It must have taken a lot of work to throw a few bits up. Oh, there's more here, look. That's going to be a, obviously an aquarium, I'll take it.
Oh, look, Mummy, the aquarium.
It's a haunted aquarium. Now for the tunnel now. This is a tunnel of fear.
Yeah. Oh, my God, it's so small.
Oh, it's not a very big tunnel.
Put your head in.
Mummy, the tunnel!
Hello. Oh, a haunted house and a church. Oh. Is he gone?
Is he gone?
One of them. Oh, this is great. Haunted teddies.
Someone has to dress those teddies in Halloween costumes from Asda's.
You'd love that job.
I would.
Dressing teddies. Sacred ritual going over there. I'll put a spell on you. I'll put a spell on you because you're mine. More here, more here.
Just feeding the baby with a bottle.
Look at you, you're like a kid. Well, don't you like the skeleton feeding the baby with a bottle?
Yeah, I don't like
that. Oh, okay, fair enough. Well, she's got no breasts, I guess, is she, really? She's just bone.
Breastplate. She's got any stomach, though.
Oh, that's true. That's
so
true.
It doesn't really
so,
need to.
Yeah, that's true. You found one flaw in the whole of people's enjoyment. You're just pooing on it.
Why not pretend to breastfeed?
You're pooing on people's enjoyment.
Normalising formula feeding. It shouldn't be that way. The ghost is in the trees.
Woo! Right, I found some more ghosts here. Oh, no. Who said I'm no good at ghost hunting? Look at that.
It's looking around you.
I'm the best ghost hunter in the business, look at that.
Spooky
haunted
by Timmy!
Spooky!
Oh, I should have done that, we should let them.
Oh, that's pretty cool. Beautiful woods, though.
Oh.
What happens now? We go backwards, don't we?
Why have we stopped?
Do we go backwards?
Oh no!
See in those woods, guys, I don't even really see them.
There's
pheasants in there, just walking around here. Quite a few pheasants, you can see them. And look, look, somebody's already noticed them. I told you she was an ex.
No.
Told you she was an ex working dog.
Don't get the pheasants, although that would be a nice addition to the kids.
Keep your paws off the pheasants, please. Oh, look at that, it's ghostly.
Oh my god.
I'm doing it again. Woo! Stevie! Stevie! I'm coming to get you, Stevie!
You could have got them.
Sore throat.
There's
coming to get you! Wow, look!
Stopping here.
Oh, yeah, you children have a very special time, Mother.
Why does that match turning me on?
Which one?
Oh, which one? Which one? That one there. I think it's her fourth one. She's turning me on. Yes.
How
dare you come here and try to save our love? What's so special about him anyway?
Well, he recognizes everyone. Yes, everyone.
I do like a stern woman.
They do. Why?
I say I love a stern woman.
Annoying. Kind.
Stamp them all and give a stir.
Tap your wand and wait a while.
Blah, 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 and blah, blah, blah.
So bring some gifts and have a smile.
Blah, 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 have a smile. I can't really hear what she's on about.
Ooh. Pumpkin switches, use some of my magic hand sanitizer and get out this.
What are you giving out?
I don't know, but they're going to use magic hand sanitizer first.
Magic hand sanitizer, is it? Not haunted hand sanitizer. Yeah. Well, I want one, I want one. What they got, what they got? I want one, I want one. If I get on my knees, can I pretend to be a child?
No. You are very much. I don't understand what's going on.
I have no idea.
But you liked it.
This is how I've gone through life. I have no idea what's going on. Just going along with it.
Hello.
Hello. Guardians on a train.
Look at Lily's face. Oh, hello there, marvellous. To meet you both. That was very wise, bringing someone with you on the train.
Well, you know.
Always. Always.
Hello there.
What are they? Can I have one? What you got? What you got? Can I nick? Can I have one, please? Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you. What I got? Off the. Was that a witch or a pumpkin? As a pumpkin. The pumpkin gave the bat to me. Brilliant. I'm going to hang this up in Merlin. Brilliant. You didn't get one.
I didn't want one.
I'm favoured.
Well, you are, dog. Well, that's nicer then, doesn't it?
Wonderful. Now, pumpkins, you've given out the gifts. You can finally get on the train. Off you
I didn't get mine.
Come on,
did you get there?
I didn't get mine.
I could see it.
I didn't get mine.
Children.
Yeah, more.
How could the children possibly have any more happiness to give the pumpkin? Oh, actually, would you like to clean for us? You all look like you'd be good at cleaning.
No, no, Alyssa. No. Children don't tend to enjoy cleaning.
Oh, what a shame.
Nice. Owls don't even enjoy cleaning themselves.
If we may be delayed.
Absolutely not. I told you once, I told you a thousand times. Witches should not be dancing. It's not fitting.
Oh. But no. Please let
him
dance. It might help with our
dance.
I'm
well done.
One
soul,
one
prize,
one goal.
This is the least
fun. Dancing, Hazel, the witch is dancing.
No, not even a bit fun.
Oh, your hat's come off, love. You lost your hat, love.
I'm being whacked, I feel famous.
She's witch tattoo.
So Hazel and myself have just discussed it, and we don't know what went on there. What do you think went on there?
What the hell was that? I've no idea.
I don't know, but I did fancy the witch.
Yeah, you did.
I do like a witch.
Yeah.
Or a stern woman. I love a stern woman.
I think that you probably shouldn't say that on your vlog, because I think it gives away a bit of your personal.
No, I do. I like a stern woman.
I remember that. Next time you're moaning at me.
No, I said a stone woman, not a stern woman, not a horrible woman.
You're missing stuff this side.
What am I missing? Oh, well, there you go then. I don't know.
Bizarre.
Bizarre. Bizarre. Bizarre.
The train stopped again.
Don't do that.
A tunnel, what do you think? What happens in a tunnel? Don't drop your bat, boys.
You're completely unfazed by it, Sky, aren't you? Don't seen it all been there. Line. Got the t-shirts.
Yeah.
Right. Well, we have to see the ghosty house now. We have to see the ghosty house.
I can see
it.
Who are the best friends?
Sky. Lily. Sky. Are you going to be You are. Here we go.
Dog costume.
She's talking to you. It's actually a shed. Are you sort of impressed?
He's sleeping. How rude is that?
Are you impressed? Are you impressed?
That's what you sounded like, Lily. Willow.
Wait. Oh, I like it. Oh, look, bubbles coming out of it. And the house.
See your GP.
Lots of bubbles. Gary and Henry. Or Lily. Sky. Stomping feet.
I wasn't asleep, was I? I was only having a little house nap. Oh, hello, Belinda. Hello, boys and girls.
Hello, Herbert. Everybody say hello to Herbert.
Hello, Herbert.
Hello, Herbert.
So, have you all been on the train?
Oh, yes, they have.
You have? Oh, I hope you didn't stop at the witch's coven.
Oh, I think they did, Herbert.
You did?
Yes.
Oh, dear. Those other witches can be trouble, can't they, Belinda?
Yes, they can. They can be very mean.
There you go. This Sky, you can see her there properly now. Look at her little face. Gorgeous. There she is. Beautiful. She's 7, I believe. 6 or 7. We put the kids on that table, social distancing.
Hello,
and Lily's there. Sky.
It is me once more, Wallace.
Sky.
Apprentice here for another announcement.
Ooh, Wally. This is a baby. This is the baby Wally. Baby Whippet. Oh, that little face, look at it. So cute. I meant to say, I'm very, very, very super excited about that little girl there.
That is all the passengers who are on the 11 o'clock.
Love her. I'm not sure what it is, but every time Lily gets damp or wet, she smells like vegetable soup. I don't know what it is. I just want to dip some bread on her head.
Willow's joining, Lily's joining in with the fun.
Oh, right. Well, that was a fun Halloween morning afternoon. So it was all good. A few laughs and it was good. Did you enjoy that?
Yeah, it was nice.
Wet.
Very wet.
Very wet, as you can see. Did you enjoy it, kids? Lily did. Lily's soaking. Who's in the back? Sky? Sky's in there looking longingly for everybody else. Fox, you all right? Fox fell over.
Oh,
of course he did. Right, I'll say goodbye and see you in the next vlog. Have a happy Halloween.
Happy Halloween.
Or Sawain. Good night. It won't seem to matter.